I started.
The money or no black money, they have been earned.
The person who are showing on the papers that this is my income and they are paying taxes.
Yes.
But the, for those they who are not showing, it varies.
It is already equal. There is a progressive taxation system in India in place. It is already equal. People with a lower income have to pay lower amount of tax.
And whenever the amendment came, government it takes to give you time for 1 year. You can manage your tax planning, you can manage your income, you can manage your business. But why do you wait tax? See, you just consider that what are the features, what are the facilities government is giving even to us. And if you study 30% of our income,
it is this decision that he is being, that he is not evading tax. So if someone is evading tax, that is also his decision.
Yes, exactly.
This tax compliance does not include only paying tax, it also includes other compliances that you have to follow. As in, filling the different forms, filling in the different forms, providing different resolutions, filing different resolutions.
I would like to summarize in a way that the honest people, it's all about the thing how we are disclosing. They are saying they are for the motion, and we are saying that we are against the motion.
Exactly. Government should take initiative to prevent the tax evasion.
Why it's absolutely not the tax evasion? The tax rate would be down. Everyone looks so happy. It's my paper. It's all here. We are ready to pay tax.
The both sides.
It's going on for 30%, 20%. For that reason, it's going on the discouragement point. So the people are becoming dishonest.
The question that comes up is, do the rules compel people to become dishonest? But the real answer is the rules have come in because the people were dishonest. So the
ऑडियंस बोल बोलो कैसा था फीडबैक.